So here's a hypothetical for you. You stopped a military convoy carrying the printing plates for perfectly forged dollars. You busted inside. What now? I tell you what, you gotta get through the onboard security system before they realize what the fuck's going on and nuke your ass. Lucky for us, one of Kay's other contacts is some hacker fool, and he told us about some other hacker fool who got just the right tech. So we find him at one of his favorite fast food joints and we steal it. Location coming in hot, along with a pic I got off his Life Invader page. I make your job easy, huh? Let's go.
Singing plan ass bitch, how I look. my dad had a heart attack. I rushed him to Central Los Santos Hospital. I was so scared. Thanks to the treatment he received there, he unfortunately died. My family learned our lesson. That place sucks.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Sure.
Hey, listen, I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, first of all, we about making all kinds of money. But apart from that, it's about being who we are, driving what we want to drive, hitting what the fuck we want to hit. You got my outside perspective, your street knowledge, and Santa's know-how. There ain't no stopping us. You ready to shake this bitch up or what? Good. Now get